I think consistent productive morning routine can go a long way in deciding the fate of your day. If you have a morning routine which is positive, which adds positive attitudes to your morning, you have gratitude towards your life, and you have any kind of productive habits which you perform in the beginning of the day, it really gives you motivation and energy for the day. And for a long time, I used to struggle with performing such kind of habits in the morning. I also used to be very lazy in the morning, and I used to do things which did not make any kind of sense or were not at all helpful. For example, I used to check my phone. This was until I read a book which has impacted me the most in my life, Atomic Habits. So in this video, I want to share with all of you how I created a positive and productive morning routine using the book Atomic Habits. So in Atomic Habits, James Clear introduces the idea of habit stacking. Habit stacking is actually identifying a current habit that you already do and adding new habits on top of it. So if there is a habit which I already do every day, I can add new habits to be done after that habit so that I am automatically triggered to do the next habit once I perform the first one. For example, if I do a simple habit of waking up every morning and I add a new habit after waking up, let's say of reading something. So now once I wake up every morning, automatically my mind gets triggered to start reading something. So the first step in habit stacking is identifying a current habit that you already do. And it really does not have to be anything big. It does not have to be anything productive. It just has to be anything that you do every day without it taking any extra effort. For example, I think this is something which everyone does every day. It is waking up in the morning. It's such a simple thing. You do it every morning. So this is something which you can start with, and this is something I also started with. The next step is adding new habits on top of it. These new habits will be done after the first habit is performed. So as I already mentioned, I identified the habit which I was already doing every day, and that habit was waking up every morning. Now I wanted to add some productive habits to this already performing habit, so I added four habits after it, which I wanted to do every day. So the first habit would obviously be waking up every morning. So then I decided to add something very simple on top of it. Since I was waking up every morning, I was already in my bed. So what I would do is, as soon as I woke up, I would make my bed. This would actually help me to know that I have already done one task. It's a very simple task, and then I can move on to the next task. In the next task, what I decided to do was have a morning drink. I think a morning drink can really energize you for the day. So I decided to add this habit. And for this particular routine, I decided to add a very simple morning drink, which I already used to drink every day. So this drink is actually known as Sattu. Sattu is a traditional drink prepared in the states of generally UP and Bihar in India. It's a very simple drink. You can find very simple recipes on the internet. This actually helped me energize in the morning. Now, once I added this habit, the next habit I decided to add was having a bath. Now, I know having a bath is something which is very normal, but I used to struggle with it sometimes. I used to be very lazy about it, but that is why I decided to add this habit. So after I would drink my morning drink, automatically I would go to have a bath. After having a bath, I decided to add one more habit, and this was reading for 10 minutes. Reading anything, so I could read any article, or I could read a book, which could be fiction or non-fiction or anything. So currently I'm deciding that I will be reading books. So reading for 10 minutes again is not something which requires a lot of effort. So one thing you would have noticed in all these habits is something that these all habits are not very difficult to do. Because they are not very difficult to do, it is very easy to automatically add them to your habit stack and keep performing them again and again. After some time, you won't even have to think about it, and your mind will automatically go to the next task without even thinking. Also, one thing you can gradually do is try to increase the amount of time you spend on these habits. So this was my experience of how I created a productive morning routine using Atomic Habits. Let me know how you found it, and you can also create one for yourself. And I definitely recommend that you read this book, Atomic Habits. It has many and many more such great ideas for you to adopt. And yeah, that's all for the video. I hope you guys liked it, and I'll see you in the next one. Thank you for watching.